guys, this is Diksha Sajde from Bloggers Ideas, and today I'm going to do a detailed review of the Producing and Beatmaking Masterclass course by Timbaland. But first, let me do a quick introduction to this Masterclass platform. So Masterclass is a course website where you get to learn about varied subjects. What sets it apart from other educational websites out there is that Masterclass is a curated course platform that is taught by the leading experts of the given industry, which is really, really unique in my opinion. So it has two pricing structures. If you're looking into taking only one particular course, then you can pay for $90 and get a lifetime access to that course. Or you can opt for an all-access pass where you can pay for $180 annually and access as many courses as you wish for. I would really, really advise you to go for the second option, as the content in this platform is simply exceptional and it's really, really hard to choose any one particular course. You would like to explore and know more about the courses and the knowledge that is shared by their instructors. But if you're sure and are looking for only one particular course, then you can go in with the $90 option and get a lifelong access for that specific one. Just to show you a quick overview of the Masterclass homepage, here is the profile community where you can start a discussion on any course or topic or network with fellow students who have signed up for these courses. Furthermore, you can access courses that offers various topics and choose which one would you like to learn or which instructor would you like to listen to. So that was all about the Masterclass homepage. Now coming back to our Masterclass course about Producing and Beat Making by Timbaland and whether it is worth it for you or not, let's get started. So I'm pretty sure you must have heard about Timbaland. If not, you must definitely be aware of some of his work. Timbaland is the greatest name in the production and beat making industry. He has been one of popular music's most successful producers. He has produced for Missy Elliott, Aaliyah, Justin Timberlake, Madonna, Nelly Furtado, Jay-Z, Rihanna, One Republic, Kanye West, and Beyoncé. The role of a music producer doesn't have one fixed definition. Some producers act almost like recording engineers, some act more like film directors, and finally, some producers are essentially composers. They create the backing tracks that a vocalist will sing over. The meaning of the word producer really depends on the particular artist. Timbaland shares his belief, creativity is the welcoming thing. As long as you love music, you're welcome in this world of producers. His great love and passion for music has helped him reach where he is today, and he has achieved so much in the world of music. Timbaland has made his name as a master collaborator, working equally well with world famous and undiscovered partners. Whether he's working out a beat with Jay-Z or Missy Elliott or using a chord progression from a new artist, Timbaland embraces dialogue, respect, and shared love of music to produce the most compelling sounds possible. Tim considers this masterclass to be a truly unique platform for all music lovers who wish to learn from him. Not only does he get to teach people about his music techniques, he also motivates the younger generation to confidently walk on this amazing journey. Now that you know about the tutor, let us move forward into knowing what the course is offering. Through this video, I would not only tell you more about this Producing and Beatmaking Masterclass, but you would also get some great glimpses into what this masterclass offers. So make sure you watch it till the end. In this masterclass, you will learn how the word producer applies in Timbaland's world. The class teaches you about collaboration, utilizing technology, working with samples and loops, fine-tuning drum sounds, directing vocalists, and overseeing the entire vision for a piece of recorded music. The masterclass is unique and offers you something you will rarely find in a class. This is an interaction with one of the best music producers of our era, Timbaland. Timbaland, instead of going over textbook notes, teaches you the art of creating your own groove. He thoroughly goes over the process of how he gets his work done on the studio while leaving no stones unturned. There is a section with additional bonus content on his previous works. Now that you know what this class is about, let us move forward to discussing why should you take this class. My answer to this question would be, you should take this class because you get to learn from Timbaland for a complete 168 minutes. And after that, you have access to all the lessons and the workbook as well. Let me put it this way. Imagine you decide to actually practically take this class from Timbaland. I mean, learn practically directly from him. If you're lucky to stay in the same state and get a chance to learn from him, then fine. But if you live in a completely different state, then what about all the expenses that you would have to cover to learn from Tim? So Masterclass here offers a great platform for you to learn directly from Tim and get to know all about his personal first-hand experiences. And that, my friend, is why you should take this class. Now, coming to this Masterclass, you start this class from the class trailer and introduction. Moving on to knowing about the tutors and then diving straight into the various sections of this class. This Masterclass has 4 sections that are further divided into a total of 14 subsections. Every lesson is perfectly divided into knowledgeable lessons and is for approximately 10 to 15 minutes long. If you are looking for the perfect way to learn beat making from the comfort of your house, then you should definitely take this class. Timbaland has a lot to teach, and this approximately 3-hour class is perfect for those who want to learn the art of producing and beat making. Along with great lessons, you will also get access to a wonderful workbook. This 47-page long workbook has all the teachings and tips that Timbaland has to offer in a single PDF. The workbook also has all the information regarding every related equipment that you can ever think of. So make sure you download it beforehand. Now let us take a look at all the sections and peek into what each section has to offer. Let us have a look at each subsection first. The first section is all about building beats with 2 subsections in it. The length of the section is around 40 minutes. The first section starts with Timbaland and his team showing how to build a beatbox beat. Watch and learn what to consider when you're establishing your own workflow. Let us go deeper and see a brief view of these lessons. The first lesson of the class is a studio session on making beatbox beat with Timbaland and his crew. The team starts the beat creating process by filling out beats and adding melody. The process is explained slowly, step by step as they do it. How the layering with autotune works and how it can be done can be seen. How the addition of lyrics to the tracks is added. The second lesson is Timbaland's process of building a beat. Tim explains how his way of producing music is very different. He believes that it is essential to establish a workflow that serves your personal creative process. Tim talks to you through his digital rig and reveals his process of selecting the sounds that he uses in his music. He gets in deep on how to use a loop and double loop. He also talks about finding the right sample as the base for your beat. It will serve as the canvas for your art. The second section is about making a beat, which is composed of 6 subsections. The length of this section is around 1 hour 30 minutes. We also have Tim's team operates in the first section. We have seen how Tim's team works in the first section. Here, in this section, it is about finding out how to make a beat from chord progressions to incorporating samples and vocal melodies. This process is divided into different subsections. So the first lesson is about getting warmed up. Collaboration with producers and engineers is a key part of Tim's process. In this chapter, Tim teaches you how he shares music with his team to get them excited and into the creative groove. Tim helps you discover music. He believes that music is everywhere and you have to tap into it. He states that each beat is unique and each of them has a different contrast. The second lesson starts with chord progressions. Complex songs can develop from simple ideas. Tim and his co-producers show how a 4-bar chord progression can form the structure of a multi-section song. He talks about why the groove and ambience in the song are important. How you can balance the beat and rhythm in a track. The third lesson is about tweaking the beat and layering drums to it. Tim is well known for his drum sounds. Tim believes that the use of headphones over speakers have led to a different kind of challenge. we learn how audio engineering can turn dry drums into something that thunders through the headphones. Going over the tuning with equalizer and weaving the content composed through headphones. Going over the tuning with equalizers and weaving the content composed. The fourth lesson is about manipulating vocal samples. Team Timbo in the studio with his co-producers teaches you how to imprint your signature sounds on samples through effects and plugins. Tim shows us how important it is to get inputs from the team while we're working as a group. The fifth lesson is about creating a breakdown. He talks about how you go into the studio and create a hit song. He believes that having fun while jamming and feeling yourself manifest through your music is what makes it a hit. Tim believes that contrast is essential in keeping a song interesting from the first beat to the last. Here, he shows how to create that contrast without changing the song's chord progression. The sixth lesson is adding a top line. Tim shows you the most important step in making a chart-topping hit by creating the vocal melody or top line. He shares his philosophy on lyrics and how they can be infused with the beat we created. Tim teaches you about the different structures of the song and what is necessary to create a hit. The third section of this masterclass is Behind the Hits, Song Origin. The section is divided into four subsections and has a length of 26 minutes. We get a close and personal look at some of Tim's best hits. We get an exclusive look at Timbaland's creative process as he reflects on the beats that went on to become chart-topping hits. The first song in this section is Dirt Off Your. The first song in this section is Dirt Off Your Shoulders. Dirt Off Your Shoulders was a smash hit single in 2004 by rapper Jay-Z. Tim recalls how he built the backing track for Jay-Z's hit and explains how to create a complex texture from simple elements. How his experiments with the simplest of the elements led him to create a masterpiece. The second song in this section is Pony. Pony was a 1996 hit by Ginuwine. Tim shows us how choosing unique sounds can make your music production stand out from the competition. He believes that sometimes the unique sounds in the music is what separates it from other tracks. The fourth and the final song in this section is Are You That Somebody? Are You That Somebody is a 1998 song by Aaliyah. Tim shares a story when he, Static Major, and Aaliyah had less than 24 hours to write. He explains how they did it and also teaches subtle production techniques for turning good songs into great ones. The fourth and the final section of this splendid masterclass is about Timbaland's journey. In this section, we get to see Timbaland's journey and discover his influences and philosophies that have contributed to his success. This section is divided into two subsections. Let us have a brief look into it. The first lesson in this section is about Tim's influences. Tim talks about who were his influences while composing music back in this time. He respects the producers that came before him and how it helped him to shape his own sound. He believes in evolving and innovating what his influencers created. The second lesson is about perseverance. Tim believes that resilience and dedication are important for success. How hard work and perseverance can help you achieve success not only in music but in life. As the masterclass concludes, Tim reveals what drives him and helped him keep the focus. As the masterclass concludes, Tim reveals what drives him and helped him keep the focus. He believes in keeping the love for music alive. With some parting wisdom, Tim concludes this splendid masterclass session. So, who should be taking up this course? Who is this course for? The first question that arises when taking up a class. This is for everyone who's aspiring to make a successful career in the music industry. The course ventures through Timbaland's process of creating music from scratch. You can get an insight of what tools you need and what kind of mindset you need to have to become a top talent. This can be considered as a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity where you get to learn from one of the best the music industry has to offer. So, for beginners who are into music and looking for ideas and tips to make it into the big scene, this is for you. There is a lot to learn from the comfort of your home. Even if you're not a beginner but still want to get better or strive to be the best, this course is the perfect chance for you to do so. Tim offers many great tips and advices which definitely will help you get better. Moving on to the pros of this course. The first benefit is that you get to learn directly from Timbaland, and that too for more than 160 minutes. Yes, you can directly learn from Tim and get to listen about all his personal experiences and favorite tips. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We would love to hear your thoughts for the same in the comment section below. Also, I highly recommend the Producing and Beatmaking Masterclass course by Timbaland. And if you wish to pursue this, you can find all the details to this masterclass in the description box below. Also, if you really like this review, then please like and share this video. And for more such reviews, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And one last thing before leaving, do click on the bell icon to stay notified of when we post.